there is seasonality in the food that we eat, and the food we get is from farming. Farming is closely connected with nature. Nature has its own cycles, and in India we have three seasons: the summer, the monsoon, and the winter. All vegetables and fruits will grow only according to the season, which is why you don't see all the vegetables and all the fruits at all the time of the year. Let's take the example of the mango. The mango tree gets into flowers only when it is cold season. After the flowers, the fruits appear. By the time these fruits appear, it is summer season. That is why we get mangoes only in summer season in our area.